everyone. It's me. This is take two. I am at work, and my wonderful friend Stephanie is filming me because we were so excited about what was in my Popsugar box. First, we were interrupted. Then, my phone has no more storage, and I'm furious. So, I've opened and I've looked at a few things, and I'm just going to speed through the ones. Someday I'll learn how to film it because Stephanie says it was funny. I don't think it was. But this is November's box, and I'm really excited, but we'll look at this in a second. First, I got popcorn, which I was so excited for because I want a snack. But this is the worst idea. This is cheddar cheese and caramel corn. But why would you want them together? I don't. I would want a separate bag of caramel corn and a separate bag of cheddar cheese. I may try the cheddar cheese, but you know what I think I'll do? I'll save this and I'll share it with people at work on Monday. Then I got this really good thing that I like. This is called Simpatico, and it's a shea butter lotion. And excuse me. And I opened it, and it smells like fancy hotel. I'm really excited about it. And I was saying, this is all a repeat for the people that are in the office and listening to everything. I really get dry skin in this winter, so this is great, and it's shea butter. And I was reading on the back as we were trying to figure out what to do. It's paraben-free, which is always good, and it has no animal components or petroleum bases. It's really good, so I like that. Then next, I got a Popsugar crossbody. This is by Soreal. I'm not crazy about it, guys. Really, I'm not. $49. I would not pay $49 for this. And I'd love to put it on eBay, except I have a purse on there right now and no one's responding. I don't care for silver. I'm more of a gold hardware person. And then you open it. Did you hear that? Then that you open it, there is a nice cheetah print or a animal print inside, which is cute. And then it also has this thing you put around your crossbody. You know what, maybe it's good for travel if you go to Italy or something and you need just a small bag. It doesn't close either. You know who would like this? Maybe Jamie would like this. Let's see, for Hanukkah, maybe. So that was that. Guys, this is a wine glass writer. Madaris, I think you are getting this. Wine glass writer. They're markers for wine glasses. So when you go, okay, great. I'm just gonna explain it a little. You never lose your wine glass again. Oh, we often forget where we place our glass. We don't forget our own name. Fantastic. I mean, it's a great idea. It shows, can you see you have people's names? It's really cute and it comes in like a gold, green, a blue, and a silver. I just don't drink. I don't like wine. I would like to like it, but I don't. So Madaris, it's yours. Next, Popsugar Tiny Prince paper. You know I like this, except I haven't even used the other one I got from my other box. So, you know, stationery. I'm just not in a good mood today, guys. I'm sorry. Exclusive stationery designed by Popsugar for Tiny Prince. I wish they would let me design something, because I would make it so awesome. And I also wish people wrote letters more often. That would be good. Everything's sort of in a blue tone, which I like. Next, I get stationery with sugar. Lisa Sugar, who has probably the best job, although doesn't necessarily do great every time, has designed these watercolor-inspired cards exclusively with Tiny Prince because a handwritten note never goes out of style. But did they not give out handwritten notes last time? Here is the 25% off, Steph, if you can focus on that, so people can take advantage of it if they'd like. Great. Next, I got Celebrate Life's Biggest Moments With Us. Shop our newest boxes from the must-have collection. So now they're doing, it's super cute, and actually if I was getting married, they're doing it. They do like, the middle one is if you are having a wedding and you want to give it to your bridesmaids, and then they do it if you know someone who had a baby boy or a baby girl. Super cute. One day I'll get married, and I will do that. Then I have, guys, a cookbook. I don't cook, but it's Dominic Ansel, and I know who that is because I live in New York, and he does those cronuts. That was people we were lining up for. I've had one, and I love Sarah and Melissa who gave it to me, but it's really not the most amazing thing I've ever had. I almost said something really... Say it off. Come on now. All right, unforgettable desserts from the world's most celebrated bakery. It's brand new, $35. I would not spend $35. You know who's getting this? I think my mom or somebody in this office may get this for Christmas. It's not even recipes. What? Oh, it is. In the beginning, like the first half of the book is like talking. And then there's some recipes. Whatever. I don't care for this. Well, that's what he looks like. I never knew what he looked like. All right, let's go over prices. Steph, are you all right? Okay, great. First one is Simon & Schuster, Secret Recipes. Simon & Schuster. This is $35, this book, as I said. Blech. Soriol, Saffiano Wallet. Did you know that Saffiano is the leather, the way it's treated? Because this Prada bag I like is Saffiano, but that's not the name of it. But that's just interesting. This is $49, Highway Robbery. K. Hall Simpatico, which is the ambergris shea butter. I love this. This is $22. Tiny Prince. How much? I paid $43 for this box. Tiny Prince, this is $15. And then there's a $25 gift card, which I probably will actually use because I like to just stock up. I like this. Maybe they have stickers or something. I don't know. And then this wine glass grater that Madeiras is getting for $9.95. $10. And then this waste of air is G.H. Kreider's Chicago Mixed Popcorn, $3.69. So you know what, guys? I know I'm in the worst mood today. This is probably the worst video of my entire life, but I did like this. So for $42, I got a great hand lotion. I don't know what to say. I know that the rational side of me would never do this box again, but the and side is going to continue. I mean, yeah. That's about it, guys. Thank you again for watching. If you never want to subscribe because of my horrible attitude today, I completely understand. But I love you for watching, and I love you for subscribing if you did. To my regular subscribers, I'm sorry for this horridness, but it's great. I'll be fine. But I, guys, let me know if you have any questions, if you have any advice, or you want me to do anything specific for this thing. Whatever it is. All right. Bye, guys. Mwah. Bye. Thanks, Stephanie, for filming. Bye, guys.